Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This weekend is gonna be a blast. Caleb and I are, well, actually let me just have him tell you. Caleb, where are we going?
Ford Factory and Hotel.
Ford Factory and Hotel. We got invited by Ford to go to the new factory they're building out in Stanton, Tennessee. We are super excited. It's gonna be a bit of a drive, but we're happy to do it. Caleb loves road trips and hotels, so we're getting a hotel tonight, and tomorrow morning we're going to the show. Well, we just made it to the first charging stop. It's really the only stop we have to make because there's a charging station at our hotel, so that's pretty nice. But we're at an Electrify America charging station, and for the first time in a while, I had issues. Normally, I can just connect and everything's fine. I made a video previously about road tripping and using the Ford Pass app, and normally you just plug in the Lightning and it all connects. It's really nice. It's kind of like the superchargers where you just plug it in and it does everything. But this time it wouldn't. The app and car wouldn't talk to the charging station. So I had to call Electrify America and I ended up putting it on my credit card. So I have 250 kilowatt hours of free power that is not working, unfortunately. Anyways, but we shouldn't have to be here too long, maybe 20 minutes. And then we'll get on with our trip and get to our hotel. We're getting pretty close. It's been a long haul, but Caleb has been a trooper, no complaining, and things are going pretty good. I'm down to 9% of my battery remaining, and I have 14 minutes left, 13 miles. Yeah, so the truck is kind of freaking out, thinking I'm not gonna make it. I do need to say, though, that the gasometer has been remarkably accurate. I'm actually quite surprised. I was burning through a lot of range because I was doing like 80 in a 75, and it was coming down pretty quick, and I don't think if I kept that up I would have had enough range. That was gonna burn through it really quick and I probably would have come up short. So I had to slow down. For the first time ever, I just saw the driving range low warning come up on the dash. I haven't actually pushed this truck this far before, or this low in state of charge. So now I'm down to 8%. We should be fine though. Just another 12 minutes, we'll be at the hotel. Well, we made it. It was a tiny bit of a nail biter, but not too bad. When we left the Electrify America charging station, it said we had 215 miles of range. And it ended up being really close to that. We drove 207 miles, and according to the gasometer, it says we have 12 miles left. So 219 miles. Wow, that is accurate. I'll take that. That's much better than my Toyota RAV4 EV. But I guess that's it for now. We're gonna go inside, check out our room. Already this place looks way better than the last place that Caleb and I stayed at. Check a previous video for that. That was bugs, nasty. Anyways, that's it for now.
I'm so excited to play a little bit.
Are you? Is this fun?
Yeah.
This looks like a nice place, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah. All right, let's go find our room. Let's see, what number are we? We are 413. So we go to the left.
Straight?
Yes. Okay. Wow, look at this place. This is way better than the bug place, isn't it? Remember the school bus monster truck?
Yeah.
That we went for a ride in?
Mm-hmm.
That night we went to a hotel?
Yeah.
Yeah, that place was rough.
Yeah, I didn't like that place because there was a bug in that.
Yeah, that place was kind of rough. Dirty. But yeah, here we go. Yay, Caleb, we made it.
Hey guys, back on the road again. We slept really, really well at that Best Western. It was, yeah, one of the nicest hotels I've stayed at in a long time. We had some fun. But we're on our way to the event. We're only about 45 minutes away, about 45 miles. Just a quick little jaunt compared to yesterday. What's up, buddy?
We're on our way to the Ford Factory.
Yes, we're on our way to the Ford Factory.
Uh-oh, the rain is starting. We are only 27 minutes away. Oh, it's not too bad at all. But what's bad is that it's raining. I hope they have cover for us. I heard some of the event was gonna be outside, so I don't know. I also hope they have a EV charging station. You'd think they would at the new electric Ford factory, but I actually didn't hear anything about that, so hopefully we can charge while we're there. Oh man, this is bad. This is raining really hard. My self-driving Blue Cruise just turned off. Man, and this is ironic because this event was already canceled once for bad weather, like a couple months ago. And now we're getting bad weather again, unfortunately. Yeah, we're here. It looks like they just started making it. Yeah, I know. There's lots of cars here. I mean, I don't know when they started, but it's a huge factory, buddy. It's going to take a while. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be. Oh, this weather sucks. Look at all that mud. I'll pull in here and see if anybody stops me. Got a couple food trucks over there. Wow, they got a lot of stuff going on here. Oh, that guy is so muddy. Oh man. I don't think this is where I'm supposed to be. All right, maybe I should check the invite and figure out what's going on. So, tons of activity. I'm just gonna go right and try to find... Oh wait, what's this? Oh, there's a sign. Blue Oval City Live. All right, this way. Oh my God, there's a Ferris wheel. Oh, that's too bad. Oh man, this looks like a big event. Oh, that's gonna get rained out. Poor guys. We'll make the best of it, buddy, won't we? Well, we made it. A little bit of a line, but I'm glad we found it. Lots of cars. Holy cow. I'm gonna have to ask this guy if there's a EV charging station when I get up there. I know, buddy. It's cool. We're gonna go inside here. We're gonna walk past this history of Ford trucks here. Man, this weather's really unfortunate. These are all gas so far. Harley Davidson edition.
So, oh, look at this. Oh.
Yeah, that's nice. That's clean. 1970s. Got a few more down there.
Oh, all right. Daddy, Daddy.
Yeah?
Okay.
What's up?
Oh,
all right. Let's get inside. All right, buddy. Let's go look around. This is wet. Oh, there's two Ford Lightnings over there, dude. There's one there and one over there. Let's go check them out.
Team, we've been waiting for this moment for years, as Mary said. We are going to make history here, and the progress we've made already in such a short time is really incredible to us. You know, on this 3,600-acre facility is really a commitment to vertical integration, efficiency, and environmental innovation. Louisville City is designed to be Ford's first carbon-neutral vehicle and battery manufacturing campus.
because it's never really happened before. The assembly plant here on this site will only use carbon-free electricity from day one. For the first time, we're going to recover energy from all of our utility infrastructure and the geothermal system on site and use it to provide carbon-free heat to the entire assembly plant. Our new utility system is going to save 50 million gallons of water each year just because of the way we're reducing evaporation. And we plan to have zero fresh water use for assembly. Never happened before. Zero. And all the things we will build here, we will have zero waste to landfill. Nothing will go in a landfill from this facility. I believe people will come from around the world to see, to tour this plant, and we will welcome them. It's a volunteer state, as Governor Lee mentioned, and we need 6,000 volunteers. And we're going to fill those 6,000 great jobs, and we're going to change the future of families. We're building a plant here that will assemble vehicles differently than we've been assembling vehicles for 120 years. The manufacturing footprint, even though it's huge, is actually 30% smaller.
Well, that was awesome. We got to meet Jim Farley. It was pretty crazy because there's people all over trying to get a hold of him. But we got his autograph on our charger cover here. I wish I thought of this sooner because I met Linda Zhang last year or something at the San Antonio thing. And I should have had her sign it too because she was the head of the whole production and development of the Ford Lightning. And Caleb's looking for his little Ford Lightning matchbox. It's in there somewhere. But we're going to go back in there and party some more. You found it?
That's it. I got the electric Ford Mustang Mach-E.
Okay.
And the Lightning.
Perfect. He's got his Ford. I don't know if you heard that. His Mustang Mach-E and his Lightning.
That's the Black Lightning I'm talking about.
Oh, you saw a Black Lightning over there?
Oh,
yeah.
New Lightning.
Yep, I see it. Yeah, there's lightnings all over the place.
Yeah.
We're at a Ford factory. So there's a lot of people here probably that have Ford Lightnings.
We're getting even higher.
Yep. We are all the way at the top. Whoa, this is rocking a little bit.
It almost dumped us.
Whoa.
don't do that.
No, I'm not gonna rock. Does it make me a little nauseous? Whoa! Isn't this cool to have this? Now that it's not raining so much, we can actually kind of see this building. That's it. I hopefully put this together in a way that was watchable. There's a lot going on. It was a big party. It was a lot of fun. Meeting Jim was really, really cool. I know my son had a lot of fun. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next one. Bye.